Hi, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the subscript and superscript in Word. There's two different ways you can do it, but the first way, if we, for example, want to change this 1 and this 2 into superscript, I'm going to select the 1, then I'm going to hold my Alt or Option key down, and then I'm going to select the 2, and then go to the Home tab, and you'll see the subscript and the superscript icons here. So just click that, and you can see they've both changed. If you don't want that and it's wrong, just click on it again and they'll go back to their original size. Again, let's do that with the -1, and again use the superscript. Now with the subscript, it's exactly the same. We just highlight it and click on the subscript. The other way you can do this is just click on the highlighted letters or symbols or characters that you want, right click, go down to font, and this menu will appear. You make sure you're on the font tab here, and then you can go down to superscript and subscript here as well. Again, if you don't want it, just go back and uncheck that box. Now, other ways we can commonly use these is with trademark symbols. And for those of you who want to know how to create this sign here, on a Mac, it's Option and G on your keyboard. And if you're on a PC, it's Control Alt C. And once again, just click on the superscript icon there. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.